Alright guys, finally getting around to Sea Thieves, A Pirate's Life. Hold on one second. Oh, why does this have to take so long to load? Slightly better on the Series X than it is on Xbox One, but not by much. I was wondering if either my console or the game was stroking out. What the fuck? Yeah, I wanted to play this before the season's over, and it's like a week before the season's over. I'm glad this is actually a second thing. This should be okay for, like, first player shit. Taking something out of a box, if you hear my commentary audio, would be kind of weird. Plastic. Yeah, the last time I was playing this game, I was playing with friends. And, sorry. But, some shit happened between the recording of the last part in this one to where I'm not playing with friends. I'm not gonna talk about that much, but yeah, that's why I'm not playing with friends for this, for this playthrough of this expansion. Hopefully it shouldn't be too bad. Deed progress. Okay.
What service do you seek? You have questions, I think.
I think this is the cast from or that they ended up using in Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah.
Best be wary of what lie ahead.
Yeah, customize my ship. Before I really start on anything. Wheel. Not. Oh, let's just make it a mishmash. Regular shit. But yeah.
What service do you seek?
Or different. You see the camp, you see the pretty flames, soon you'll see much more. I seek only them who want to know the truth. Them brave enough to stand against the storm when it come to defend the pirate life. My books shine light upon that truth. When you are ready, gather your crew and return to them. Return to the books? Oh. Okay, I thought that should have.
Can you feel it? The ill wind blowing from beyond the horizon. These wild waters still call to me. They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger. A heart of fire, but them always promise the freedom of the sea. Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides, already a change this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name? The one who brought this ruin lie in iron below the feet of the
fire. This may or may not be the same voice actress from Kingdom Hearts 3.
All forever in the sea of the damned. Nobody but its captain may tread below the deck of that ship. That means to learn the truth with your own eyes, you'll have to stow away. But ferryman, him catch you. Your destiny might in there. Still listening? Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way. I travel to another world, and now you will do the same. Take these words for the journey. If you read them right, then whisper what has been and what is yet to be. Whispers to help you save a pirate's life. Now make sail. The door is open. The prisoner is waiting. And our time is trickling away.
Okay. Twisting tides pull me here, a place where the pirate dream can live forever. Not all who journey here have a pirate dream at heart. A wretched evil seeks to end the dream, and there are those who would serve it. They ache for an age of darkness for the Sea of Thieves. Death, him have no dominion here. Another guards the gate between the worlds. It is the ferryman who serves, or ferryman who serves. The pirate dream is freedom, but now a fate worse than death awaits all who hold it dear. The ferryman knows this, fears this, but him is duty bound, sworn to shackle the one who could have saved these waters. A prisoner carried across waves of eternity no pirates ever seen, not while them still living, that is. The Sea of Thieves, she need pirates brave and true. Them who have courage to stand against the gathering dark. What the hell? Huh. Look to the green horizon. To the light that will carry you to cursed shores. To save this dream, the pirate life, the life of one, must first be saved. Okay. Okay, so we go over there, I guess. Okay. Right. I very rarely, your sloops. Oh, does the Xbox shit glow in the dark? Oh, bro. Hold on a second. Okay, most of this shit is glowing in the dark. Doesn't look like the Xbox hull is going to do it, so... I'm gonna switch this back to the Spartan hull. Let's have Master Chief as well. The Xbox sales look like they can be... Let me see if these glow in the dark. Hold on a second. Okay. So we're doing a mix of Xbox shit and, Halo shit. Okay. I think each of these quests takes around probably 2 hours. Wait, hold on.
Dead men tell no tales.
Hold on, once. Naming this back to what I had before. Okay. This is taking a lot of influence from Pirates 3.
Ye come seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight with both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead. And Davy Jones waiting for them, what don't obey.
Okay. What the hell? That ship's either abandoned or it's just parked. It's really sad that this isn't like a permanent add-on to the game, because this would be great to have as an alternate thing. I just realized I didn't pick up any fucking supplies from
Burn bright, a curse
that island.
Upon tales of old. And ill deeds long past.
I assume I'll need to light the flames on my ship with this shit. In the lanterns. All right, Luffy, come on. Is there anything else? Yeah, this game's loading in assets really weird on this island. Yeah, I don't think that there's anything else besides that. Sun looks like it's in a fucking eclipse. Alright. I think I should turn it around in a 180. This was more of a 90 degree angle, but hold on. I thought what happened is I was getting fucking holes in the bottom of my ship, because that's the sound it usually makes. Just adds on the barrel, or the shit breaking. I think I go back through here. I don't see anywhere else to go. I guess not. don't... I assume I don't go this way either. Let's try it. Okay. So, okay, the game's a little railroady right now, but I think that makes sense. So what do you want me to do, game? Oh. Okay. Nice music. I lit your lantern. Why is there a seagull in here? Green herring. Okay. Lit that one. Is there a third one? Where's the third one, game? This is giving me hard Kingdom Hearts 2 flashbacks. I'm glad to have my monkey with me. I thought I would get something for playing the song with them, but I don't even know if I was playing the right song. Tree, he needs a handle. Ah.
that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell no tale.
This crew must be very important to this sub-story.
And keep your ready hands inboard. That'd be the best way to repel mortal enemies. And mark well the words, matey. Dead men tell no tales.
Hey, you're repeating that a little bit too much, game. I appreciate these barrels having shit in them, though. Because as I said a bit ago, I completely forgot to get supplies on that island. Maybe, nah, raise it. I think I need to raise this shit, but where is the thing to raise it? There we go. Not the way I thought it was gonna be raised, but interesting. Chicken coops. where the thing be for it, though. One second. Ah, okay, another lantern needs lighting somewhere. I don't like to use walkthroughs on some games, or on most games, unless if I absolutely have to, and this is a case where I say, in this section, I absolutely have to. He assassinated his own dude. What the fuck? Just shot him right in the fucking head. After the dude rode. Is my ship not viewable from here? Huh. Maybe it's the asset streaming, I don't know. There's a ghost ship. But my ship, I can't see it at all. Oh, could be on the... I don't think that's supposed to be the other side of this island. That wouldn't make sense to me. Okay, they partied here until they died. Probably from alcohol poisoning. Okay. Okay, I can see that. Oh, Brit, a map. Okay, I see what you're saying, game. Because that refills the, ooh. Okay. Where's the fourth? Two, three, four. There we go.
Perhaps he knows too much. He's seen the curse of treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Dead men tell no tales.
Those are clipping through some, or clipping through nothing. Or not nothing, but those beams. Okay, guys, I'm gonna pause here. This is the first time I think I'm saying this in a Sea of Thieves anything, because I usually play with friends, but I'm gonna pause here and